This is by far the most difficult and detailed cake that I've ever made. So a lot of you wanted to see me make SpongeBob, and I was a little hesitant to do this one because I knew how complicated it would be, but I was up for the challenge. So I stacked the cake up, I covered that with chocolate ganache, and then I'm going to decorate this cake using modeling chocolate. And the hardest thing about this is that I'm turning a 2D character into a 3D cake, and that's a really difficult thing to do. So I have to look at so many pictures of SpongeBob from all different sizes just to make sure that I had all the proportions correct. And once I finished with his facial features, I still had other things to model, like his legs, his shoes, and also his arms, which I held into place using wire. And now it's time to add color to this cake, and I'm doing this by using a combination of both edible paint and airbrushing because I wanted to add as much detail to this cake that I possibly could. And this is the part that is really fun, but it is difficult. I'm just trying to make sure that I don't mess anything up at this point. And I finished all the last details by using different colored modeling chocolate to make his teeth, his tie, and his eyelashes. And that makes his SpongeBob cake complete.
I'm SpongeBob.